group one. You are now given 1 minute to prepare for task A. Okay, candidate A, you may start.
Good afternoon to my examiners and my fellow candidates. My point is, be grateful for what you have. What is this important? In my opinion, be grateful for what you have is because not everyone get what they want. So, not everyone get what they want. For example, if we really want something and our family can give us what we want and we can get it, but some of them, another people, they really didn't get what they want. So we should be grateful and we should be really grateful. Okay, secondly is, if we are not grateful, we are never truly living this moment. For example, some children, they have not enough food to eat. This is because we living in this world for be a grateful. So we must appreciate what we have, and we should enjoy our life, and we should accept what we have achieved our target lah. And the third one is, it is frees us from worrying about the past or even the future. In developing countries, children and teens have lost their parents. So this case is, for example, at the Syria, the countries has.
Alright, Hamza.
So that's all. Thank you.
Candidate B, you may start.
So the situation given to me is to talk about the importance of having a positive attitude. Why is it important? I think it is important to have a positive attitude because it can help us to upgrade ourselves to be the best. Since we are positive minded, we always want the best for us. For an example, we will do exercise regularly and manage our time more systematically than before. Secondly, we will be picky about and we will be concerned about to whom we are talking to. We will take care of our circle of friends, and for an example, we will always want people who are having same quality as us. And we also will tend to avoid unnecessary problems. For an example, if we are criticized about something which is not true about us, we will not really bother about that criticism because since we are positive minded, we don't really take it very seriously. Next, we will overcome problems with a good mindset. For an example, if we are having a misunderstanding with our friend, instead of complaining, we will try to get a solution to solve the problem. Then we will also have good vibes around us. This good vibe will help us to feel good about ourselves, and others too will feel good when they are with us. So,
all right, time's up.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, candidate B. We move on with candidate C.
In my opinion, the most important characteristic of happy people is to maintain a good relationship with others. First of all, the good relationship with others means there is our friends, relatives, parents, and people who are surrounding us. Firstly, we need to trust others. If we do not trustworthy, then our relationship will probably not work in long term. For example, wife must trust their husband. If not, then we have misunderstanding each other. Other than that, we must compromise each other, which is balance getting your need and by meeting others' need. We must assuming other person is exactly the same as you in the feelings and thoughts and thus failing at your mind. This is something that's so easy to flinch away from as our self-emotional doesn't want to accept the person who is actually different from us. Besides that, we also must, to maintain a good relationship, we must avoid from feeling at your mind. For example, seek a mutually beneficial compromise on any areas of disagreement and understanding their perspective, thoughts, and thus failing at your mind. So, from here, we can see that being alone is not, can we make people happy, thus, we must have other person in our life to make us feel happy.
Alright.
Thank you.
Thumbs up. Thank you, Candidate C. Alright, we move on with Candidate D.
Happy people often possess certain characteristics.
Louder, please.
One of the characteristics is to be healthy in body and mind. In scientific study, happiness can show that heart can make a healthy, our heart be healthier, our immune system will be stronger, and we live longer. My main point is that our heart will protect if we're very happy. It can lower the heartbeat and the low blood pressure. It's can lessen the development of coronary heart disease. It can also less than 72% risk of heart disease. Next point is that it can reduce our immune can be strong, make our immune system stronger and combat stress. To overcome our biological change hormones, this will overcome our biological change in hormone and blood pressure. Next, happiness also can lower the aches and pains. For example, if I'm so stressed, I get a lot of pimples. So it's it won't make me happy. If I got less pimples, it make me happy so that I won't look like so ugly. Next, it can boost my mind. It's we can lower stress level. With happy, we can do whatever we want. For example, when I stress, I will do some yoga to make me happy. In reality, people who are very fat, they will think they are not.
Alright, time's up.
Thank you.
Alright, you are now given 10 minutes for the discussion. Any one of you can start first.
Good evening, teacher, my fellow candidates. So, we are here to discuss about the most important characteristic of being healthy people. In my opinion, I think being healthy in body and mind is important because even though you are positive minded, it doesn't really help you if you are weak when it comes to if you are weak physically. Being healthy physically and mentally is important because it is the first perception that shows to others that how concerned you are about your health. So what do you think about my opinion?
In my opinion, I agree with you completely. But I will stick with my point because we all know that having a person or close to someone can make us feel happy. This is because having other people in our life can make us feel isolated from other person. If we have all the qualities of being happy, people such as being trust, understanding the perspective, thoughts, feelings, and so on, can make us feel happy. So, what do you think can take place?
In my opinion, I agree with your opinion, but in my opinion, I really think that the most important characteristics of happy people is we should have a positive attitude. This is because we can, this point is, we can
which is be grateful for what you have. So if we have a positive attitude, so we can let off our stress, and we should we will be really grateful for our life and living truly our moment and enjoy our life. So what you think about my point today?
I disagree with your point, because so having a positive attitude is like never shows, like just having the positive attitude better than you have a be very healthy in your body and mind, and you can like it's like you can develop yourself, you make your happy yourself first, not to like you have positive attitude. It's like besides that, first stop is for me is a healthy in body and mind. Rather than be positive attitude, it's like just showing your behavior to people, like how you your positive attitude to people. If you're healthy in body means you can share everyone how to be healthy in your body and mind. You can share anything. What do you think about my point, candidate B?
I think you are right, because even though if you have hundreds of relations, it is not going to help you unless you take care of your body. You, only you yourself can take care of your body. So what do you think, candidate A?
I think I agree with your opinion. You have to embody and mind, but firstly we should be healthy body and mind, and secondly I think later we can have a positive mind, because be healthy in mind we can relate with have positive attitude. If you have a healthy mind and body, then you will be a positive person and attitude. So we just can you see?
Yeah, I agree with you, Lily, because having a positive attitude is related in our body and mind. So being healthy in body and mind can also have a positive attitude. So I think yeah, I agree with you. Do you agree with me, Lily?
Yeah, I do agree with you. As I just said, you should take care of your health first. Instead of taking care of others, you should take care of yourself first, so that you can show your concern to others.
Yeah, I agree with you, Candid B. I support you for choosing to be healthy in body and mind. So guys, do you agree with our point?
Yes, I agree.
So we can
candidates, it's only 4 minutes plus. You still have 5 more minutes. Please continue.
Like, you, if you like, for example, for me, it's like I'm pretty my own way. I won't compare with others. I didn't have that. I didn't have big nose. I didn't have big eyes. I won't compare with others. So what do you think about my opinion? Can it be?
I do agree with your point, actually. Because being grateful for what you have, I think it is the first stage of, it is the most important characteristic of being a happy people. First, you have to learn how to be grateful. Only then you can have a positive attitude and you can think of being healthy. So what do you think, Kennedy?
But I disagree. I disagree. Because the most important characteristic is you should be grateful for what you have. And when you're grateful for what you have, you'll be a happy person. For example, if the marks of exam you didn't get what you target, but your friends get a higher marks and you just get a lower marks, you should be grateful for, because this is you show some thought on that paper. So this is your best, I think. So the most important characteristic is you should be grateful for what you have. Did you agree with me? Agree with me, candidates.
Yes, I agree with you, candidates. But I think, from my opinion, maintain a good relationship with others also can make us feel happy. Because having people in our life can make us not feel isolated from others, because we have others to solve our problems if we have problems in our life. And can share our problems with them if we have. So I think maintain a good relationship with others also can make people happy. You agree with me, candidates?
Yeah, I agree with you. Because maintaining good relationships is also the most important to make you happy. If you fight with your friends, you won't be happy. When you see your friends like very close to other people, you like process like you have the jealous among them. Why did the other people got a lot of friends I didn't have? So it's like making a good relationship also like you have a good importance. Do you agree with me, candidate B?
I do agree with your point to a certain extent. However, I will stick with my point, where being healthy in body and mind is important. Being healthy in body means you should exercise regularly, you should do meditation, and being healthy in mind consists of the way you think.
Alright, you can come to a group conclusion.
So we can conclude that being healthy in body and mind is the most important characteristic of being a healthy people.
Yeah, I agree.